Following Your Mind by Leroy Harris III. You should listen to your mind and emotions, but you don't have to follow them. True freedom.